you want to make money with $1,000? This is what I did. I went online and I looked, and I won't use the website name, but it shows you how fast certain cars sell, right? Used cars. So I looked and I found the car that sells the fastest for $3,000. So I go online and I look and I say, okay, this car sells fastest at $3,000. Then I go ahead and search that car, who's selling it. Then I email every single person selling that car going, I got $1,000 cash today if I can buy your car. I really need it. So I send out 50 emails of people who own that car saying, I got $1,000 cash, so I'll give it to you today to buy it, sight unseen. And you know, 49 of the people basically say, quit wasting my time, F off, or don't answer. And one person says what? Sure, give me the money today. I go get the money. Maybe I detail it, maybe I don't, for $100. I post it for $3,500 and it sells in a day for $3,000. $2,000, right, profit. Then I can take my $3,000 and I can go online and I look for the fastest selling car at $6,000. Now remember, I have $1,100 cash into the deal so far, right? $1,000 to buy the car, $100. I go buy that car, same way. I put out email, I got $3,000 today if you sell me the $6,000 car. I really need it. 49 people either don't answer or tell me I'm wasting their time or to F off. One person says yes. I immediately clean that car for $100, post it, do the same thing at $9,000. Within a month, you can cycle through to about $15,000 or $20,000 in a month from $1,000, netting $19,000. If you keep on going, it can get bigger because you start learning things like, man, not only can I clean it, but like I can get a white car, paint the rims black, and now you got a teenage kid telling their parents that that's their favorite car. Right. Now remember, when you're buying cars and it gets higher, you can get all these extras in it too, right? You start, you know, really getting value because it has the GPS, it has a killer sound system, and it maybe already has killer wheels and rims. Now, does not hurt to ask, right? What's your low side? Okay, I made a mistake, the car didn't sell in a few days, so I bang off $1,000 from it, so I'll sell it at $5,000, not $6,000. I already know it's the fastest selling car at $6,000. How long do you think it, when you list it at $5,000, it takes to sell? All right, so I start over now, I got $5,000, I go ahead and look for cars at $8,000 instead, right? I'm still making money.